Hi, this is Mr. Nagesh R. Tambake, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this session, we are going to discuss how to create video VR, that is screencast. In the previous video, we have seen how the screencast is created, that is on the topic automobile stereo geometry. Now, same video, how to prepare, that we will discuss in this particular session. Now, this particular video OER is the part of IIT Bombay FDP 301X Mentoring Educators in Educational Technology. These are the following team members. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, learner will be able to create effective course material in the form of video by using screencast. In this particular session, we are going to discuss what is screencast and screencast softwares, benefits of screencast, how to create the video using screencast. Now, first of all, we'll discuss what is screencast and screencast softwares. What is screencast? A screencast is a video recording of your computer screen and usually includes audio. Screencasting is also referred to as video screen capture and is a great way to teach or share ideas. Think about your digital life. All that time sitting at your desk, think of your apps, websites, emails, and everything that you makes up your digital world. Now, screencast softwares are there. So we are making the screencast video OER with the help of following softwares. That is, one of the popular software is Screencast-O-Matic, second one is Snagit, and third one is Camtasia. Other softwares are also there, but these are the popular softwares from which we are making the screencast videos. Now, benefits of screencast. The viewer can watch the screencast at a time when it's best for them, because learning doesn't always take place in an academic setting. The viewer can absorb the information at their own pace by pausing and re-watching portions. Screencast add a personal touch. Now, we will see how to create video OER using screencast. When you download the Screencast-O-Matic software from internet, then you have to install. After installing, that you will appear in the desktop in all programs. Then you have to go to all programs app. Then you will appear Screencast-O-Matic software. You need to click on that tab. Then you will appear a window that will show like this. So in this particular window, you are having three options, three tabs. In first tab, you are having, I have a solo plan. Second one, I have a team plan. And third one, launch pre-recorder. We have to go to launch pre-recorder for creating a screencast video. Now, after going to that tab, you will appear such window. In this window, you will appear screen, webcam, and both. If you click a option screen, then on your screen, a presentation will appear, that is your desktop will appear. If you choose webcam, then your image will appear. And third, both your screen as well as your image will appear on the desktop. So below that, you are having maximum time. How much time of video that you need to create, that you can set over here. Next one, screen size, you can select. Always you need to go for full screen. Next one, narration. Here you will show the green narration that during your talk. Next one, there is a recording. If you press this recording button, then you can go on talking, then you can make your video OER. Such screen will appear, then you should have to go on talking, and during go on talking, simultaneously you need to change the slides as you go on talking. Then this video OER can be created. Now, next one, after creating the video, you need to press this pause button. Then your video will be recorded. After recording the video, you need to press this done button. So your video will be recorded. In this way, you need to prepare your screencast video in this particular Screencast-O-Matic software. I have taken this particular Screencast-O-Matic software from this particular site. After this particular session, in the next session, we will discuss how to upload and how to share the video OEM to your ears. Thank you.